It's from Dewsbury. So we had to actually, we practiced yesterday and we played yesterday and it was really fucking fun. So I know that was there last night, thank you very much. This song, we can give you a bunch of reasons and examples why it's a song, but I can't be fucked to bore you, and most of them are just about like shit stories really, so. Anyway, long story short, fuck bullying, look after your friends.
Thank you.
Mike was in the Legacy. Pip got married. On that note, a little bit of family embarrassment. My sister's getting married soon. Fuck you, Charlotte. I love you. The song's called The Great Tonight Tomorrow. Help me the fuck out.
That's fire! The
song's about wings and cigars. And Las Vegas. So like the last EP we put out, when we already told you we were gonna break up, this is the last song on that. I'm gonna put this out to not just, you know, the entire hardcore scene. Anyone fucking doing shows, all the bands today, plus every other one that fucking broke up that were probably better. Sorry, it's true. Abandoned shit. You know that band from Brighton? Those guys still moving to fucking everything I know. I'm pretty much fucking hardcore. I gotta write the fact to those dudes. So anyone fucking, you know, doing a band, I wanna do the whole decent speech because it's fucking bollocks, but just fucking don't be a dick. Don't enjoy shows, get in a fucking trick. That's it. The song's called Seven Birds, about fucking expressing yourself, progressing, smashing the fuck out of you. The song's about hardcore. Congratulations on your wedding. The song's about Chicken on me. It's about the memory of a lovely character named Renwick Harvey. My granddad. This is my own stuff, family.
Thank you.
This is it? So, wait, shit. I don't have time to make myself look like more of a comp. Over the 7 years of being a band, we had a lot of fucking help. So I want to thank Mark Richards, Craig Reynolds, our original guitarist Robert Taylor, who's working in the kindergarten school, playing with kids. Not in that way. And Aaron Fisher, Joe, from All In Life. They were going to play, but they're not, so fuck off. Every band we toured with, man. All the fucking support, everyone in this fucking room that came out, like, our families, I could go on, but you know what I mean, so. Worthy. Just keep an eye out for them. Support every fucking band that played today. Every band. Start a fucking band. Have a laugh at your friends. What?
Sheepskin!
Yeah, this song's called Fucking Out of the Archway. Thank you. song cover, I'm fucking down with that shit. You know what I mean? That's a good band. We got disposable cameras from Boots. Yeah, thanks. Four fucking goals! I'm pretty sure we haven't done that since we got married. Stuart. Oh, Stuart, not kid, sorry. Sorry, Danny! This is our last song. Thanks for all the support over the years. Keep fucking going. Maybe we'll see you on the next time. We all got new bands and all that stuff. for a big one. Down at Disneyland and having our picture taken, innit? Oh shit! A lot of you nice, kind people, thank you again so much for coming out. Right, it's off!